Hello,
Kobe.
Blake,
Yes.
Welcome to Dokkan.
No, we're back with yet another flashback.
Yeah,
our favorite
that.
Series, my favorite series, your favorite series, David's favorite series, Beaten New 3000's favorite series. We play your the old Flash, Shockwave, 3D Groove,
DirectX. Games of yore.
Yeah, and we tell them if you're worth your time.
Ah, what are we playing?
Well, we're playing Escape Series number 2, The Closet.
Created by Sean Tanner.
Yes, thank you, Danny.
Thanks, Sean.
Danny Tanner. What's with your mouse? You've been inspecting
it. There's a little icky on it. I don't know.
Icky.
I just scratch it off.
My apologies.
It's your sour cream and onion fingers.
Yep.
In the Afro Ninja Escape series, there's no plot, no story, no motive. Each installment, you'll wake up in a new location unaware of what just happened. All you know is that you need to escape your confinement and do it as fast as possible. Explore the area, pick up items to help, pay attention to clues, solve puzzles.
Yeah.
Collect everything everywhere. Some items can be combined with other items. Blah, blah, blah.
We got roofied and now we're in a closet.
That's our story. We're switching to it.
All right, Colby, do you remember anything?
Vaguely. I remember it going, you know, we recorded this once before, but I was a dummy and
yeah.
I deleted it.
Idiot.
So I got a... Oh, my God, it's me.
Old Man Brown.
Made a journey to town, for his ring was a stew, so they fixed it with glue, soon to be a treasure passed down.
So, fun fact, we recorded the original one in June to be posted in August, and then we put something else in that slot, and it got delayed and delayed and delayed. So we're like, all right, let's put it up now. But it was gone. So we're doing it again.
Sounds good. The key to time is time itself.
Hmm. Tricky.
Watch this be opened. Seems to be jammed. Maybe I can... No, that's not right.
You put those on in closets, idiot. Co-hangers?
What?
You know, on those rods? Let's look down.
What did you just say to me?
What's
that?
Oh.
Dude, I got a... Oh!
Can you take the pliers?
I can't. I think I... Oh.
Yeah, who knows?
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I was going to be like, all right. I guess that's not a useful item.
What's
the
that?
Ring?
The ring of contusion. Right. Wait, whoa.
The time
whoa,
on.
Whoa.
I don't know. The time.
Yeah, what
time,
does it say?
Time. It's, that's 3:35.
3:35. Okay.
I'm late. All right, how can I open this? A mini crowbar.
Use your own. No.
Use your zappy gun.
Use your that on the thingy.
The co-hanger?
Yeah.
You're right. Okay. Oh, my God.
Okay.
Now I have to set the time.
Keep going.
Oh, I have to. Drag?
Oh, no, I think you can do it now.
Click and drag the hands. Ah.
Yeah.
That did it.
Did you do it?
I don't think I did. Let me check the photo again. Yeah, that's 3:35. Oh, please.
Well, it should have, like, opened or something.
Maybe I went a little too far.
Yeah. There we
Aha!
go. Oh, there we go,
The key
baby.
Of all might.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what's right, that,
what do
that
I use
open,
the
though?
Key on? What's that? Oh, yeah. I can't use it here.
Mm-hmm, that's how you get out.
But the ring.
The ring of contusions.
Is that a word?
The contusion?
Contusion.
Contusion?
It's contusion or...
Yeah, it's like a...
Yeah, you idiot.
It's a medical thing.
A
like
contusion?
You suffered a contusion.
That doesn't sound
it's like
a to
concussion,
be contusioned.
But like worse. Let me look up contusion.
Can I look? Oh, I can look up.
Oh.
A ceiling panel.
Nani?
Can I? Oh, no, I have to. Wait, how do I? Uh-oh. Oh, crowbar. Oh, I thought that was tape.
Okay, contusion. A region of injured tissue or skin in which blood capillaries have been ruptured, a bruise.
Ooh, we're in a new room.
Oh,
the blue room.
You're in the blue room.
What's in this letter?
November 17th, 1987. Dearest grandson, as I grow older in age, I feel it is time to pass on a gift of long ago, just as my grandfather and his grandfather did. I give to you this heirloom of the family. Keep it close. Gramps with no space.
Alright.
Alright, where is it? Where's the fucking shit, dude? What if I am freeloading bastard?
I hate... Old white man.
I hate old man.
All right, what does that
Young
say?
Man blue, a dashing vision of new. The key to his cadet, a day he'll never forget. For this game, the final clue.
That could mean anything.
It could mean anything.
What's on the floor?
That's on a check.
What's that?
That's a fucking toque. It's a grab like to smoke up. It's a shoehorn.
Hmm. What can
I
shoehorn
that into the plot?
Use your key.
I already used the key.
Wire
rod. Shoehorn.
What do we need a shoehorn for?
For shoes.
Hmm.
For calling the shoe army.
What's that blue thing? That knife?
It's a mini crowbar. I already used it.
Oh, okay.
I feel like there's something in the envelope, right? Like, I leave you this thing anyway. It's probably in here, actually. This is the heirloom. How do we open that?
Go back to the original room. Whoa.
It rearranges the whole house.
Can you go in that box?
No.
Can you look down again?
Maybe, you know what? I think we should have read that letter again. Hold on. No, not that one. The note on the other end.
Oh, the final clue?
Yeah.
Think it's some shenanigans?
We were making jokes, but we didn't understand the ramifications.
I understood it. Young dashing man blue, a dashing vision of new, the key to his cadet, a day he'd never forget. For this game, the final clue.
I don't know, man.
I told you, bro. Cadet, the keys to the to get is the day you'll never forget.
Which is?
The year on a letter.
17, 1987. Hurry up. You got this.
What?
11.
Yeah.
17.
Yeah.
87. I did it.
What's that?
That's a
tissue.
It's a crumb rag.
Gross.
I don't know why I said
what's the key to?
A ring. The family heirloom.
But what about
Jinkies?
What about the shoehorn?
Should I use it on the... Are you the smartest man alive? No, you're a fucking dummy.
But what's the shoehorn for?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. It's to unlock God.
Oh, shoehorn it. Wait.
I got the ruby.
The ruba.
It needs to be combined with something. The shoehorn. What would I combine it with? A gun? I combined it.
With what?
The wire? Did I just break the game?
Where
did it go?
Oh.
Go team! 7-14.
But what about the shoehorn?
Yeah, why do we get the shoehorn?
Maybe that was for like bonus content.
Yeah, that was for the alternate ending where you find Jim Carrey.
Yeah. Listen. What would you recommend?
Yeah,
The Escape 2 Electric Boogaloo?
I would recommend because, you know, this is a very, very niche game. You know, it's a little point and click stuff. It's fun. You're not going to talk about it after. You're not going to like go out to dinner with your friends and be like, guys.
Yeah.
Escape the Series 2 Closet.
Yeah.
Riveting.
Yeah.
What about you?
It was cool. I'd give it a recommend. But before we finish here, this video is being posted on a very special day.
Is it?
Black Friday.
Huh.
Are you looking to get anything for Black Friday?
I went to Black Friday once, to Walmart, and I stayed out. It was miserable. The only thing that made it worth it is what I was, you know, I was with friends, but like, and it was fine when we were in the car, but then when the line started forming,
yeah,
I'm just in there, like in the line, fucking freezing my ass off. My nose is running. Yeah. I don't want to talk because talking means I have to expose myself to the cold.
I agree.
And then I go in, I didn't even buy anything.
That's rough.
There's nothing I wanted. I was like, this sucks.
No, I meant like online. You looking for anything specific deal-wise?
I'm looking for a picture of you.